To you.
Wow, that's big. Nothing's working, Kinsey.
I'm not sure!
Look at us, killing everything in sight. Is this what being a sociopath feels like?
No, this is what being alive feels like.
Hey, remember that big ship you were asking about? A safe spot. Hang on. lost it. I'm in front of a passageway. I'll need a minute to open the door.
Shit. What's it doing, Kinsey?
Okay, get ready. Shoot the panel on the left.
I need you or anything, but I just blew up a capital ship. You'd think someone could at least give me a high five.
You need to take a look at this.
A plane? Why would Zinyak want to build one of those when deep space?
It has to be another prison.
Whose idea of hell is being trapped on an aeroplane?
Me, Shandi, and... Oh my god. Johnny's alive.
Boss, Johnny's dead.
Who else would be stuck in a plane?
Shandi? It was a life-defining moment for her. It's the only thing that makes sense.
You're wrong.
I think she's making a lot of sense.
She's wrong! Find out where this is. We're getting my best friend back.
I'm picking up major readings coming from your area. I think... that one of those giant aliens are coming.
I think that Zinyak is angry about Matthew.
Watch out for that stomp! It's sending waves of energy out from him.
Thank you. for this.
Loading up another training program for you. Here, use this to test out that stomp thing.
So, I stomp my foot like a child with a tantrum.
Yep, and the blast wave will hurt them and throw them back.
Seems to have something inside it.
Yep, stomp should make the clusters pop up. Here, try using it to take down a warden's shields. Looks like it works. Sending you back now.
If he borrows this thing, he can fill it up!